the Fast S because while you were away, oh, I know you was watching me. You was watching me match every single one of your accomplishments in your career, like winning the Royal Rumble, main eventing WrestleMania. Only I did it in a quarter of the time. And I won an ESPY, so put some respect on my name.
Come on, Esther, you're only good because I showed the world how to be great.
Wow, you know what? You're really holding on to this glory of beating me at SummerSlam in a match that wasn't even supposed to happen in 26 seconds. But we all know the match is happening this Sunday, and you best believe it's not going to end in 26 seconds. Oh, it's going to be the EST versus what you call the greatest woman to ever hold that title. Well, the winner is going to be the strong S, the fast S, the rough S, the toughest, the quickest, the greatest, and the new S, SmackDown Women's Champion.
Oh, another handshake situation between these two. Oh, smack in the mouth. The man just smacked the EST of WWE right in the mouth. She's been disrespected by the man, by the champion, right here in Philadelphia.
And Bianca Belair taking it out on the SmackDown Women's Champion. Oh, and Becky sending Belair into the corner. And looking for a repeat of last week with a manhandle slam, the same way that she would win the championship.
Not again, says Belair.
With a kiss of death, the K.O.D.
The EST of the WWE.
Bianca Belair is all business.